Today, I'll be doing a video on something Scott kind of let me know about. It's interesting. Today, God kind of let me know that 2 days from now, something interesting would occur, and a portion of the civilized world, which some might not consider civilized, for some, this will be cause of sense of fulfillment. For others, this will be for some the thing which will occur will be the cause of a sense of fulfillment. For others, there will be a sense of sadness. I find that interesting. For me, it's like, fine.